With the bell rung and no DQs in place, we're about to see just how much hostility these competitors.
This looks like the setup to.
Brie Bella has been eliminated.
That's how you impress.
Agility like that. Set up for a second time.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.
Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be...
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents. Uh-oh, here it comes, Brock Lesnar!
Ray Steiner has been eliminated.
Lawler with the kick to the gut. And here comes the power!
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
The King with the
ball. Able to give him the slip.
And
with
a stamp on this one.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Here it comes.
Hook stomp. And
wow. Sidewinder suplex. And sent right into the corner. Powerless position to be in right now.
Sent out like yesterday's trash. Just goes to show you the level of animosity here tonight.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here.
Oh my, single leg drop kick.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Definitely going to be woozy after that.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Oh, my!
And clearly Lawler thinks he's still got the goods, but he needs to not get too comfortable here.
He's heading back to the ring.
Snap suplex. Very effective. Get his press!
Up and...
with a Frankensteiner. And just like that, we kick the tempo up a notch.
Hooked him up.
And a suplex. Simple but effective leg drop. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh my, single leg drop kick.
And clearly Lawler thinks he's still got the goods, but he needs to not get too comfortable here. Reversal, can they go with the attack? Into the ring now.
Counter upon counter, great minds thinking alike.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
As the arm bars stretch in,
just stretching out the arm.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Kerry Lowe has been eliminated.
Arm wringer applied. Arm wringer finger snap. Setting them up.
Flipping pile driver. Spiked.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
He's taking this to the floor now. How do you find your balance after that?
Delivered into the barricade.
He returns to the ring. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Just a blazing challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
Tozawa wards that attack off. Bulldog! Tozawa gets countered. Yeah.
In the arm.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Look out below! And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Ooh-hoo. Just a relentless assault from Akira Tozawa.
Yeah, Akira Tozawa is executing his game plan. Ooh.
Way to steer clear.
And scissor into the takedown.
Akira now is being sized up. Finds the room to land a back elbow.
Face first off the knee.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. Snap suplex.
Very nice.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
This may end it right here.
Canadian Destroyer.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh my, single leg drop kick.
Go elbow cut right on the bridge of the nose.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting.
Tozawa just handing it up to the crowd. A bit too much hot dogging, if you ask me. Oh, strong attack.
It's impossible to keep up with Tozawa.
Tozawa might have more in store.
From the top. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Akira Tozawa!
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this. Yeah. Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match. Inside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Oh, he's a flyer. Well, they
plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
Coming back in the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Harlem sidekick. And Massey trying to worm his way into his opponent's head with that unusual presence of his.
Any longer.
Here are your winners, Mansoor and Massey, Maximum Male Models.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match. Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from a...
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now is the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
Cranking the arm.
Damage to the shoulder is definitely going to hamper your ability to fight.
This won't win the match.
And shoulder here.
Pick your jaw off the floor.
The sixth
a competitor has been eliminated.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Wow,
that is some impressive strength.
Dominator.
Clearly an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
Finding any space to recover.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Judo throw! Oh, cutter! He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Pick your jaw off the floor!
That's it! Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.
A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification.
Here it comes! Looking for!
Ouch!
Uh-oh. Across the shoulders.
And a reversal by Guerrero.
Here it comes! Looking for...
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
It's a bad spot.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no-DQ match.
Damian Priest would like to be your guy. South of heaven.
A competitor has been eliminated.
We're going to take a trip on a tour.
A competitor has been eliminated
in this fight.
Placing them into the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in. Uh-oh, look at this. This is going to be bad. This is not going to be for the weak of heart. Up to the top turnbuckle.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Steve
Kahn. What an impressive performance and victory. Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to be fast. Suplex.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, ouch.
Measured elbow drop driven down. Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Jaw stop.
Kick lands.
Dakota Kai digging down deep, trying to gain some momentum from the WWE Universe.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Dakota Kai looking for an adjustment.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Dakota Kai.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn a little ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Farouk is looking to close it.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
A dominator.
Farouk has been eliminated.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Farouk and JBL, the APA.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful...
And here we go in this no disqualification match. Nothing at all.
Picks him up.
Frank the Clown has been eliminated.
R-Truth
has been eliminated.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Fez Press takes him down.
Went into the corner now. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Second up in position here. On the second row. Cradle DDT.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
The dive. Oh, strong impact.
Uh-oh.
And that prevents any offense from Carl.
He must have had that scouted. Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Go behind. And look at it for a back suplex.
Very nice.
Whip back into the ring. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Candlestick to the skull.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. That was the most dangerous position for any competitor to ever be in. You gotta hope there's no irreparable damage done. proving a bit slippery for him there.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Spinebuster.
Here is your winner, Xavier Woods!
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match. If you're trailing in an Iron Man match, you have to find a turning point to even things up. Don't you agree?
Oh, look at this. There it is. He had no choice but to tap out. Choice but to sacrifice them.
Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh no!
And there he is, he's giving a huge fall, captured off the submission. This is just a bit unsettling, isn't it, guys?
Yeah, everything involving Loomis is.
Gulak turns it around.
Gulak has it sit.
There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match. Oh, what a kick.
He knew that was coming.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
Ah, gut buster. Down with a power bomb. Bottom uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
This match is brutality starting to show on him.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Armbringer into the Kimura. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything. Uh-oh. Nothing funny about this.
Junkerplex!
Here we go, Gulak.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall. He's given up, and you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit. What's he open to find down there?
Bringing out that kendo stick means he is truly ready to go to the extreme.
Everything working against Loomis now.
Yeah, Gulak is chipping away bit by bit.
Loomis gets intercepted. A kendo stick wrapped around the head. Bang! We might be close to the end.
This is a very dangerous situation now. Shot to the gut will break things up.
Clothesline!
What impact.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage.
get off the submission.
Drew Gulak has it sitting. And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario. Ooh.
He can't take any more of this.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Loomis fends that off.
Championship match.
People are going to be talking about